You guys see any crocodiles in here? Oh, I see one. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh, there's a big one here. Whoa. There it is. If you come stand over here, Jace, you'll be able to see him. Jace, come stand right here, Daddy.
I can't see that crocodile.
He's on the ground over there in the middle.
Here, I'll lift you up.
It's right there behind those trees, right there.
Wow.
Okay, I'm gonna put you in there. You go jump on his back, okay?
No! He will bite!
I'm not putting you in there. Is it the mosquitoes that are biting you?
Yeah.
I don't need to go in there.
He's huge. One more little video of him. This is a skimpy fence too. Only in a country like this you'd have this kind of little fence. In Canada this would be behind four layers of fence.
Yeah.
Here you just step over it. Wow, that's a pretty black bird over there. No security, nobody's even working here. They just like paid our admission and let us loose. Nobody else is here at the zoo, it's just us two. There's no staff. Okay, I'm ready. Welcome back, Jace. That black bird is really pretty too. Are you sure you don't want to go in there and wake him up?
No.
No? Mm-hmm. Keep an eye out for sloths. Apparently they're in the trees. Whoa, look at that bird. They look like a... I don't even know. Its head is bigger than its body. Oh, that was cute too. Yeah, on the other side of here, there was an arrow, and it was pointing into the jungle. Jeez, I don't know how much you'd want to be going in there. Oh, look at that bird. Let me see if I can find another crocodile around here. You get reminded pretty quick here in the rainforest. The monkeys. So this one's electrified, eh? So they replaced the monkeys with this cow? No hate on the cow. The cow's cute, but... the monkey's probably left.